Hello, thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. Today's video is on making an audio call through FaceTime. First, locate the FaceTime icon. It is green with a white camera inside. Then tap on it. Once open, there is a gray strip with recent calls. This will be on the left side of your screen. If you want to make a new call, press on the plus sign, and there are two options. Either type in the contact or number you want to call, or press on the little plus sign and it will bring up all your contacts in your address book. Another option is to press on the recent name already called. To make the audio call, press on the little I for info circle at the end of the contact. This will bring up different options. The icon with the phone will make an audio call instead of a video call. Tap on the phone icon to begin making the audio call. Wait for the call to be picked up. When done, press the end call icon at the bottom of the screen. It is red with a white phone icon. You have made a successful FaceTime audio call. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.